sports. It's in the game. Welcome, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
And the ball is rolling to start the first half. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, looking at this, there's a great impetus on other players rather than the three attackers to give width to the play. They'll all want to be in the box.
Yes, they will. I mean, it could be a challenge for the opposition centre halves. So many bodies coming at them, and it does lack a bit of width.
And the opposing team will start the game like this.
Ugo to take the lead. He's hit the frame of the goal.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Kieran Trippier. Golovin. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Kimpembe. Golovin. Here's Depay. He's cut it out. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Here's Matic. Strong challenge. Here's Depay. Sloppy work, really. Sterling. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Aubameyang. Jan Vertonghen. Toby Alderweireld. Meunier. Depay. A decent delivery from the wide area, but no positive outcome from it. Nobody could turn it in. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. Golovin. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's got support here. It's a good cross. Oh, it's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there, but unfortunate.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed. This punishment, he's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Surely it looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Loses possession. Pogba. Matic. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Good interception. And the keeper can collect this one. Got the ball, and they're going, threading it through. Sterling. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's Depay. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Pogba. He went in well. Doing well to keep the ball.
Golovin!
Out in front of goal. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
He's got his shot off now.
And that's gone behind for a corner. He's put in the corner. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Here's Depay. It's a very good interception. Golovin. Well, they're in a good position here. Shots on here. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Aubameyang. A brilliant block. Shreds it through. It's Sadio Mane. And that will be a throw. It's Marquinhos. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Nemanja Matic. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Aubameyang. And maybe the counter-attack. Looking for a through ball. Well, he clears the danger. Here's Matic.
And shoots!
That shot's blocked very quickly. Players going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalise. In goes the corner. All peters out, rather, for them. Untidy work. Pogba. Closing has gone up for 2 minutes.
And he's found Aubameyang.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Great interception. Aubameyang. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
So we're all set for the second half.
Mane!
Corner. They've gone short with the corner.
What about this?
Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, to score a goal, but the odds were against him from that position.
Lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Golovin. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
It's Mane. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. They're trying to dispossess him. Aubameyang.
pass threaded through. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
And it's gone for a corner.
Marquinhos!
Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris.
Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Pogba.
That's good movement forward here.
Can he clear his lines now?
Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner. Corner played in. Goalkeeper hangs on. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
An incisive pass. Depay. Now Memphis Depay. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Kieran Trippier. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. There's good progress with this attack. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Excellent vision. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Kieran Trippier. It's a very good interception. Read the play well.
Pogba. Aubameyang. Kieran Trippier.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
That's a free kick awarded here. Mendy.
Kimpembe. Here's Marquinhos. Golovin. They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection.
Corner's taken.
Aubameyang.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher, somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Restarting at 2-0.
Now
Sadio Mane.
Number 24.
Sergio Aguero. Pogba.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Oxlade-Chamberlain! The defenders managed to get in the way there.
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Coming off the pitch. Number 12.
In goes the corner. Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up. That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
And it's a shot now! Oxlade-Chamberlain!
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Golovin.
Crisp defending there. Sergio Aguero. Attacking well here. And the ball's got away from him. Counting down.
towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Hit in hard and low.
Golovin.
Thomas Meunier.
That will help ease the pressure. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Possession given away once more.
Golovin.
Thomas Meunier. He could get a cross in here because the referee let him play on.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far. Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Nemanja Matic. The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. He's coming forward with some danger.
Could pull one back here. And they have done. Whoa, what a finale in these closing minutes. Can they get an equaliser?
Well, it all looked done and dusted, didn't it? I think the crowd believed that. Not anymore, they don't.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Sergio Aguero now.
Challenges for the ball. Well, that's it, the final whistle. And there is the final whistle to confirm that they've won, and they've won the hard way, fought right from first whistle to last, and they've got their reward.
It's a huge boost to beat what is a really good team, and I'm sure the manager in the dressing room will be emphasising that now.
Well, they're in a good position here. Shots on here. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it.
Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. Wilson.